It's difficult to open up and accept love as being unconditional, regardless of what has happened to you in this thing called life that we all have in common.
I am living with HIV. Saying that right now, I am living with HIV feels light and fluid in my body. The stuck, insecure energy replaced with strength to move forward.